Hello everyone! The most simple thing you can do to ensure the best pipetting result is choose the right pipette. Should you be using a manual or an electronic pipette for the task you are performing? Manual pipettes are great tools, and when calibrated and used properly, you should be able to get good results using them. Just remember that consistency is key. For example, pay attention that the plunger is always fully depressed when pipetting. Also, consistency in how fast you press the plunger can really have a big impact on your precision values. Next, we talk about electronic pipettes. Electronic pipettes offer a bit more in terms of productivity, and precision values can often be better because the pipetting is controlled by a motor. Variables such as speed and volume are always the same between each dispense. In addition, electronic pipettes allow for multiple dispenses after one large aspiration, which usually makes you not only faster, but also produces better results. One last point to consider is ergonomics. Some of you might feel more comfortable simply pressing a button to aspirate, mix, and dispense. This is something which electronic pipettes offer. For others, this is not a consideration, so manual pipettes do the job just fine.